In a clash between Tyler Boyd and Xavier Howard that both were sent off, Dolphins coach Flores was unable to keep his composure. He immediately rushed into the Bengals players aiming for fairness. This shouldn't happen cause the Flores are a coach and beyond. But we fully sympathize with him. He is a very passionate man and a very kind coach who is ready to protect his students in spite of being severely punished by the NFL. On Twitter there were a lot of people who not only did not scold Flores but also supported him. Among them are longtime fans of Bengals. One fan wrote, "I am a Bengals fan but after this not anymore, I really love this coach." Now, let's take a look at some notable comments about Flores.